At the end of your meeting, how do you share your whiteboard notes? This new feature provides a new method of capturing and saving the notes to OneNote. Let's take a closer look at how to use this feature from the tablet using OneNote. Start from the radial menu and click on the camera. Make sure you are selecting the whiteboard mode from here. Capture it by tapping on the camera button. Next, take the document from the meeting. Change to document mode. Tap on the camera button. Then tap on Insert All. You see all captured images have been automatically cropped, rotated, deskewed, the noise and shadow are removed, and the image is sharpened, making it easier to read and reuse. Try it out and have fun.